shit out of this Jake Gardiner, and now they really miss him.
Oh, miss him? You should have seen that.
Yeah, but you know what it is, too, Phil? I think Billy brought it up the last time. Whether Jake Gardiner is a superstar defenseman or not, Anderson was quite comfortable with him.
Yeah.
Now, Anderson looks totally fucking fucked, right? Without
Jake Gardiner. Looks frustrated to me, Frank. Really frustrated.
Yeah, and you
100%.
The other night, Phil, and this is all part of this team, they were playing, who did they lose to because they lost? No, they barely won the game. Florida. And a guy came right into his crease and knocked him on his ass. And there wasn't...
No Leafs did anything. They didn't fucking do fuck all.
They didn't... Well, not a finger was raised. Not a stick, not a finger.
And you could see... You could fucking see... what's his name? Not do one fucking thing about it. The coach, Babcock, he didn't say call him out or anything.
Deplorable. I find that deplorable. It so typifies why the Leafs are not as good as people thought they were, because there's no ball bearings on any of them. They don't play the game with any compete. There's no compete.
Well, you know, I think that you guys brought up a very important point. I think that whether the critics or whether the statisticians say Jake Gardner's a good defenseman or not, I think him not being there has really discombobulated and fucked up Anderson's game.
Well, here's what Ricky Lee used to say to me. When you lose a defenseman from your top six, you're fucked. Because then you bring a guy up from seven, and your third pair is not good enough. When you lose two, like they lost on one night...
Kamarov is another big loss for Anderson.
Who?
Well, I'm mispronouncing his fucking name.
No, well, anyway, the fact is they lost three and four on the list as far as I'm concerned. And the Leaf team has been horseshit ever since. They can't play. And you know Phil better than I. If you go to the playoffs, you better have eight or nine guys that can play defense.
Yeah, you're right.
They're playing their game with not even six.